Hey, what's up everyone, this is Rehman and today we are talking about VRA Virasuri coin in this short video today. And as you guys know, I try to find the projects which got some potential to show you guys and give you guys some updates and news related to it. So today we're gonna be talking about a coin named Virasuri. I covered it before once in on my channel, I remember. But today what we're gonna be talking about is we have seen some coins getting a lot of crazy gains in past couple of months, in past year you can say. You have seen probably a lot of posts like at the start of the year, at the end of the year, price of this, probably the main coins, Mana, Sand, Gala and some more. So the thing is, they already did the damage, they already did the thing. Now people should have their eyes on the next coin can be, and obviously you never know what it can be, but at least we can have some idea like what's behind the project, what their idea is, and is it really useful, is it really attractive to the people, for an investor, for a proper investors like the big ones, that yeah, I like this, I'm gonna jump in it, not just some random coin out of hype. So on these bases, one of them I love is Virasuri. It is one of my biggest bags in 2022. I'm holding it and I'm buying it from when it was on 0.03, and I did not bought above than 0.03, just once at 0.04, and it literally touched in front of my eyes 0.08 and now standing at 0.024, and you can see the price here on your screen, 0.024 at the moment while I'm recording this. Maybe it will be different when you watch it, and I bought now also. And why is that? I mean, what's the reason behind why I'm buying a lot of Virasuri VRA for 2022 is the project and the idea behind the project is really great. They are targeting a multi-billion dollar market, obviously, you know, gaming market, and what they're trying to do, I'm not gonna explain each and everything because most of you guys who are watching this video already know. But when you go on their website, it's really and they redesigned their website too. It's really simple, and I like this one more now. So when you open their website, it's written there on the front, blockchain based solution to end video ad fraud. And in more simple words, the bots watching the ads and the ad revenue of the people who spent a lot of money on ad revenue got wasted. So as a guy who is running ads, I would love this idea because I have been running ads lately, and obviously why would you like to spend your money on ads when you don't even know if bots are watching your ads or the real people? It makes a tons of difference, you know. So obviously this idea overall is solving a problem, is new, is something different. I have not seen it before, not happening before, and that's why I think it's really early to get in Virasuri right now. According to the price, according to the charts and analysis also, right now it's really a golden nugget at the moment. This is not a financial advice, but I really love what's going on right now, and it's really a time you can go and jump in and stuff like that. But do your own research before investing. It's just my opinion and just sharing what I'm doing right now. And now, why I think Virasuri can be really huge is what they're targeting is a really big space, billion dollar esports. And I can't even mention all the things they are doing because it will take a lot of time, and I just want to highlight most of the things here. And also, you can see Virasuri got 307k people on their watch list. People are getting interested in it, even though the rank right now is 399. It fall a little bit because it was not 399 when some days ago I checked. But I don't think so it matters so much, because the overall thing in long term, in long play, I see Virasuri so strong. It is capable of doing some really significant gains, which people will say, hey, Virasuri was standing at this and now at this, and these are the reasons, these ideas behind it, is the whole project is the reason. Also another reason I think it can be big, because the volume, when you check out the major coins, the top 100 coins, the top 200 coins, if they are listed on Binance, you will see there a lot of volume is being generated from Binance, from KuCoin, and Veracity is not on Binance at the moment, and that gives me an edge. And some other big exchanges, then it get listed, it can really bring a high volume in, and price can explode. And other than just exchange listings, some latest news about Veracity I want to share is they did a partnership recently with Brightcove, and Brightcove is a company, is a big company, video entertainment and video ad company, and VRA is just now partnered with Brightcove. They got over 3,000 customers all over the world, and one of their customers are the Oscars, so you can imagine how big it is and how meaningful it is for Veracity to partner with them. So that's why I see things on a bigger picture. And when you zoom out, you can imagine how big it can be in future. But don't take it as a financial advice. Do your own research before jumping in anything. But I see it as an early thing to grab and get some really high profits when it take off. But you never know what's going to happen. So I'm not taking it for granted. Obviously, invest the money which you can afford to lose. Don't put your life savings in anything. So these are the things I wanted to share with you guys about Veracity. VRA is now, right now, one of my favorite at early stage, and especially in this type of price, 0.023 or 24, it's really, really good, you know. So that's it for today. You can subscribe my channel for more videos like that. I will see you guys in the next video. Take care.